this has been an extraordinary opportunity to take stock of the state of educational opportunity around the world and to develop a strategy to, moving forward, make sure that we prepare students all over the world to have 21st century skills. We think a central component in that process is to attend to the quality of leadership at the global level and at the national level.